Hey guys, it's Icebreaker, and as you see, I am the green ninja right now. And I also have the Elemental Wrestler in the chest on me, but I don't have the mummy. And I don't even have enough money to get Frank the Foreman. Or... I don't even have enough money to get this guy. And he only costs 10,000 cents. I mean dollars. And watch this. This thing cannot kill any person or enemy in one hit. What if I was playing two player and I was doing a green ninja war? I love the way the robots sometimes die. Like, run around. You could even put your swords in your back. I mean, on your back. The Green Ninja is just so cool. And really awesome. Cloud Cuckoo Land. But the Green Ninja? And not as good as this guy. Watch this. This guy can do rapid fire. And he can even do that too. I'm so happy I have the Green Ninja. Empire costs 100,000. Ow. Oh, it does that. Next level. Now, this is the level I was completely stuck on. I definitely remember the puppet fish.
Get to the escape pods.
You built escape pods?
I thought you did.
We're gonna die.
We have to stop the submarine imploding.
No, I'm kidding. Bennett.
Some time. What's next?
We need to find a way down through this deck.
So do you have a plan?
Yes. We need to get to the others.
And then?
We probably drown.
Do you have a better plan?
Well, that gave me a lot of money. Secret knock?
You built a secret door into your part of the submarine?
Secret doors are cool.
How do we get up to the next deck?
We can use the water to move some of this junk.
Well then, I guess it's good this submarine is leaking, huh?
I like Benny more than Vitruvius. Benny is actually better than a robot. You switch to Benny.
Hello? Can you open that hatch so we can get through?
No, it's jammed. You'll have to find another way in.
Benny. We can get to them through the airlock and the torpedo room.
All right. You know, considering we had about a minute to build this place, we were surprisingly thorough.
Oh. That one more time.
Hey, Vitruvius, I have a better idea. If we attach a torpedo to the outside of the submarine and fire it, it'll push the submarine back up to the surface.
If you're sure.
We'll need pressure switches to unlock the launch computer. I didn't finish building that part. Okay, one of us needs to stand on that pressure switch while the other pulls the handle next to it down to lock it.
Go on. Pull the handle down.
Wait, someone's coming through the airlock. Switch on the other side. And now I just have to use the launch computer.
Shouldn't
you have attached the torpedo before you fired it?
Uh-oh. So we'll just go with your drowning plan then, I guess.
The others might still be okay. Swim around to the airlock.
We'll be right back.
This is as fast as I can swim.
Vitruvius! We thought you'd drowned!
Well, you know, if you want to wait a few minutes.
Do any of you have a plan to get out of here?